The goon! Look at the goon! Look at Dark Aether! Sackboy, big adventure. Let's go. Oh my gosh, I'm hyped. What am I doing?
Let me tell you about a very special place. It's called the Imagisphere, and it's made up of all the creative thoughts and ideas anyone has ever had. Yes, that's right, even yours. And they all come together to make a planet we call Craft World. Oh, it's such a peaceful and friendly place. Our story starts in the village of Loon, home to the Sack Folk, Craft World's gentlest, most enterprising creatures. Home, in fact, to the one they call Sackboy.
Oh, look at the goon Sackboy.
To have a very strange day. Oh, I do love a warm welcome.
Who's this guy? Look at Vex.
Recognize your old pal Vex, you know, bringer of nightmares, master of the uproar.
Life of the party! I'm here with a very exciting opportunity. No, really, you're gonna love it. I call it the Topsy Turvo. It's going to bring fun, excitement, terror, ho ho, the good stuff. I already have the plans. I'm just missing some materials and the jolly volunteers who can put it together. So what do you say? Ready to make history? Of course you are. Well, you're just adorable. That's why I saved you for last.
Thank you.
My bad. I don't know how to do that. Yeah. I just hope it's not copyright, because I don't want to upload this. No, we... Yeah, I have to play the whole game with no music, like Batman. Oh, great. That's true. Alright. Oh, you can dodge roll? Oh, it's gonna be a fun game, I feel it! Oh god. And he jumps like Yoshi? What? I'm good. I'm fucking good. I'm good. Let's go, baby. I'd rather do this than snipers any day. You know? Oh, so these are save points? The Sackboy head on the floor? Alright. Been a couple years since I played. I think it was, yeah. Can't climb this. It's like this, this pole. Oh, okay, thanks. All right. Loot! I fucking love loot, man. Oh, okay. Got a new emote. Nice. Oh, it makes that same noise when you get a new costume, mate. This is gonna bring back memories. I'm fucking good, man. Oh my gosh. Music's so peaceful. It's kind of like John Bellion music. I don't know why. I feel like John Bellion would guarantee do a song like this. Fucking. I know, me too. Oh, okay, okay. Wait, what do you have to do? What seeds? Oh yeah. I'm in front of it. So how do you like place? How do you place it down? R2 again is to throw it. Yeah. Oh, I see it. I did it. Yeah. Oh, nice loot. Okay, yeah, it's kind of hard. Alright, I know what you mean. It's kind of like playing 2K, you have to like know your shot. Alright. Well, Assassin will like this game. I got him, I got all three. Let's go, baby. Yeah. I'm good. Oh, I forgot how he looks like, but I think I know what you're talking about. How do you run on this? Oh, it's just hold Archer to grab. Oh, you hold R2 to swing on it. Okay, never mind. Alright, we're good. Nice loot. I love loot. My friend. This game is so nice, mate. Oh, the memories are coming back, mate. It's the same, you could play stickers and stuff, remember that? Oh, no stickers? Aw. Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, remember that? You press square to open up that... Yeah. That's alright.
You know what that is, don't you? It's a dreamer orb. Jam-packed with pure creative energy straight from the magosphere. But you'll need more of them if you're going to make it up there. You are here to stop Vex, aren't you? Yes. But first, you need to know about the dark, foul energy of nightmares we call the Uproar. Vex is planning to fill the whole of Craftworld with it. For now, he's using it to block the way to the top of the mountain so no one can interrupt him. Luckily, there is one thing that can counter that nasty stuff. And you're holding it. The energy of pure wonder and creativity inside it.
Holy shit. Sackboy, that fucking ECW original, man. That man is a thug. I don't care what anyone says, man. This series is one of the best things ever happened to PlayStation. I don't care what anyone says. Next time we meet, I'll reveal I'm good, man. Secrets. Maybe tell you a bit about myself, like my name, which is Scarlet, by the way. I'm more importantly, the truth about your very existence. Well, oh, it shows the computer again, like when you finish the level. I'm good. How do you? Oh, there we go. You hold L2 and then. Alright. 30 bells. Let's go. New costume. Jeez. That's funny. I'm good. Look at the gold! Ah, fuck. The Soarin Summit. Alright. I'm missing something. What the hell am I missing? Interesting. I'm missing something. I don't know what it is, though. That's crazy. For the first mission. Because it says a big adventure, and then it shows a present, but it's not filled. It's like almost done. What am I missing? Alright. How do I invite? I'm missing three. Wait, I have 1 out of 48 orbs. Oh, that's the total in the game, right? Three prizes out of 44 and nightly energy 0 out of 1. I don't see that. Oh, play online. Okay. Invite a friend? Cross-platform. Oh yeah, 'cause you can play a PS4. Fucking good. It's Sackboy. This man's a dog. I don't care what anyone says, man. I have his plush, 'cause I bought the Prestige Edition or whatever edition is for Little Big Planet 2, and when you open it, it's like a pop-up. I have that. Oh, just like old times. I have no idea what that is. Oh, I don't have we don't have skins, do we? Wait, what? How do you select the skin? Ah, fuck. Alright. Yeah, see, like, my score is done. I aced it, but the present, it looks like I'm missing something. I'm good. Let's go, baby. Does the score apply to both of us? Oh, it does. Never mind. Oh, no, I don't have that. Wow, how did I see that? Alright. Oh, so that's what you meant, like, to keep the boxes. Alright, that makes sense. Alright. Alright, well, thank you for telling me to get this, because I forgot how fun this game was. I just don't like playing alone, that's what it is. It's mad fun in a party, man. You don't understand how fun it is. Especially playing zombies on this shit. If there's custom maps on here. You think there are? I'm good. Oh wow, I didn't have that either. Oh, what? Oh, just points? Is there anything up here? Such peaceful music, that's what I love about this game. Shit is like never stressful, you know? I love games that are not stressful. You can just, like, keep pressing circle. Oh, what? I'm good. You saw that? You were, like, on me, like, oh. Oh, I didn't have that, I guess. Alright, hold on. See if you can get on. Whoop. True. That's cool. Keep rolling. I love Undertaker. I'm done. And now we got it. Wow, I didn't have that either. Yeah, I didn't do that one at the beginning. I didn't know about that until you told me after. Oh fuck! I don't know. Yeah, mate, it's fun. What? Loot! Yeah, we're going to a public lobby. Like, loot! What is that, 5? Our lives? There's nothing else special about this, right? Oh, it's just grab. Oh, I just want to make sure. I'm supposed to be a walnut here then. Oh, it's right here. I'm good. I'm fucking good, man. You know what that is, don't ya? Where's the one with the tongue sticking out? Fuck, I missed that one. Alright, now it's complete. Thanks. I'm good. Alright. Yo, it's fucking clear on here. Oh, Master of One trophy. Silver. Oh, baby. Daydreaming Believer. Bronze. Alright. Uh-oh. I'm ready. Dum Dums. Let's go, they're gone.
Used to change clothes, buy fabulous new outfits, huh? Ooh la la.
Man, do I remember him fucking in a long time?
Spend collectibles to purchase stupendous styles.
I feel like I remember him though. He was in number 3, right? Alright, I'm good.
All your fantastical fashions. Oh, and here, I give you some free collectibles just for you to spend here at Zoom Zooms.
At Zoom Zooms, let's go. Alright, let's see what I have already. I have Pinata, Shepra, and Monk. Okay. I'm good. Red Riding Hood, Yak, Mountain Tier, Punk Rocker, and Festival Dragon. What, they cost 300? Man, no, I want an emote.
Zoom Zoom, that is me.
I got a trophy, fashionist, another bronze, let's go. I cut a style on a trophy bronze to save a skin and stuff. Beautiful costume. Cold feet. Oh, it's gonna be mad fun playing this game. Oh, imagine 4 people. A wrap. How peaceful this game is. It's so peaceful, man. Love it. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh, are there levels like how it tells you need 2 people, remember that? Or certain levels? I'm good. Alright. You know what I'm talking about, right? You know how it says like you need 2 people and it's like a mini game? That was fun. I'm good. Oh gosh. I know. I can already tell this is a God tier game. I'm good. The graphics are fucking insane on this game, my gosh. Oh, that's cool. Double points. Oh! Oops. I'm at 3-star, 3-star, because I died. I'll replay. Sorry. I found Oblivion. Yep. Music is so peaceful though. Double point. Alright. Nice. I'm good. That might be my favorite feature so far. Oh my gosh, that's gonna die on me! I would have been upset. Oh gosh. We miss something? Ah, fuck. Fuck. I got a trophy, Thor winner. Thor winner, another bronze. Fuck, what are we missing? This music. Oh my gosh, that's fake. Woo. Yeah, I'd definitely rather play this than snipers. Oh my gosh, that's gonna be fucking stressful. Yeah. Ten nines of that, man. Oh fuck. What the? Oh my gosh. What the what? How'd I die? Oh, okay, okay. Is that new over there? I can't tell. Hmm. Oh, that was it. All right, we're good. Fuck. Fucking good. Good. Nice, let's go. Oh, I got a sticker. okay. Oh shit, okay. Up for grabs. Oh shit. There's Jake Long. I missed that show, American Dragon Jake Long. The hell is this? Oh. Oh, almost on oblivion. Double points. Only if the warden was here. What the fuck? I'm good. Ascension. That's next to ascension. Oh no! Tizina, come on, see you! Tizina, baby! Nice. Oh! Oh no! Oh. I don't miss that, wow. Oh no. Woo! How did you do that? Okay, I'm good. Nice. What? Oh no, is that... Oh. I don't know. Fuck, it's like the loot Easter egg, one of us does. Oh no. That's so fake, man. I don't know how the hell you died. I'm good. Facts. What? Run it back, Turbo. Oh God. It's alright, running back, Turbo. I remember I was a sweat like that. I had to keep restarting until I aced everything. Then it got me annoyed. Oh man, I mean it's fun to replay the maps, but like, it's like, damn, you really want like 100% everything. What the? Oh no! We go. Okay. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Oh, we didn't have that. Are you sure? Oh no! Oh, okay. Nice. All right. Nice. Alright, now the sticker. What the?
Get ready for a cornucopia of collectibles!
Wait. Okay. Nice.
How about spending those collectibles at Zoom Zooms? You deserve a treat, and I deserve to be paid.
Oh, shit. Key to success. Oh, yep. Oh, I thought I did something. Wait, do I remember? I forgot. I had to see him to remember. I don't know. I feel like I do, yeah, I think I do. Wait, on who? Oh, I'm good. Golden Spork, baby! The golden fish, the goon! Oh no. Oh, nice. I got the gun.
Oh, don't tell me you've never heard about the knitted knights of the Imagisphere. The sworn protectors of Craftworld. Well, it's a knitted knight's duty to defend this world from threats like Vex, a vile creature born of night.
Man, if they have pops at these goons, I'm copping all of them.
Of the uproar at his command. Everything it touches. Craftworld needs a new protector.
They had a pop at him? I'm good. Fuck, I gotta get him.
You? Well, not just you. See, the Imagisphere is a vast place. There are countless other Craftworlds out there.
I'm good.
Countless knitted knights in waiting. And you have the power to call on their help if you want it. Think of them as friends who look just like you.
Oh, which one?
But all that really matters
is the only one I know is the monkey bomb.
Vex. He can't be allowed to collect all the things he needs to finish his topsy-turver. And it starts by facing him at the top of this very mountain. So you better get going.
Nice. Oh shit. Nice. Oh, notebook. Nice, another sticker. Oh, damn. Friends in high places. We need some more costumes. Oh, shit. What? Some nice music, mate! I gotta check Spotify Fargo so you see what the soundtrack it is. Some peaceful music. No! Oh, I'm a comedian. Oh, well, that's cool. Nice. Oh. I knew it. Box. Double points. I can't. Maybe you have to throw me on that one now? I have no idea. Nah. Fun multiplied, yes, a nice bronze trophy. That's good. That one's done. Na-na-na-na-na-na. Another sticker. Ready, Yeti, go. Oh no. What's that other icon? Alright. No, no, no. Oh no. Look at that donut. You saw that donut? Oh. That apple? I'm good. This music is so good! Gosh, man. What the fuck? What the? Oh. Now you got of it. Oh, it says L1. Nice. Oh shit. I'm good. What the? Oh gosh. I don't know what it is. What the hell? Oh. Oh, it has to be everything. Okay. Man's hungry like me, let's go. That man is hungry. Yeah, this game is definitely worth 60. Oh gosh. Oh, good night to them. Oh no! Oh! That's so fake! How come I didn't recover? You know, you're supposed to recover if you got hit. Oh my gosh, man. That's fucking fake, man. That's fake. Yeah. Yeah, bottom roll snowman. Oh no. Oh shit. That's fake though. Hmm. Thanks. Running back, Turbo. Into oblivion. Oh, man. I'm gonna upload this. I'm gonna go to sleep, and then when I wake up, I need to find out if it says copyright. If it does, I have to delete it. If it doesn't, keep it. Yeah, facts. Then I have another playthrough to do now. That's fake. I didn't recover. I don't understand that. That was weird. Oh. I guess I threw you or something. I don't know. Oh. Oh no. See, you got your life back. I didn't get that. That shit. Wow, that. This game. Alright, it's fine. It happens. It happens. Oh. Oh. Oh gosh. No. I don't know where I am. Oh gosh. Oh no. What? Right there, what the fuck happened? I'm upset now. They named the video Running Back Turbo. Aw, damn it. No, stop. I'll be upset. Copyright striker, you can't have Turbo's name. Double point. Oh gosh. Oh shit! Thank goodness I'm an Undertaker fan! Oh my god. Fuck, the scary part now. I know we can't. Fuck. That's fake. Oh no, don't remember the old days back on PS3. Fucking Lag City, especially on zombies. Oh. That's fake. Damn, it's 5 o'clock, shit. I think I'm gonna get off right after this one. Double points. No. Oh my gosh. Too early for turbo. Okay. See, I'm not recovered. What the fuck? Okay, now I am. Okay, so I guess save points are recovery. Nice. Ziggler! On my screen, you're lagging. Oh, shit. On my screen, you were lagging. It's weird. Yeah, you only got hit. You didn't die, though. You just got hit. Yeah. Double point. Mate, you're lagging again. Oh, fuck. No, no. Oh my gosh. I know, me too. Oof. That shit was scary. Sticker. Squared up, another trophy bronze. Oh shit. I can't move. Oh, there we go. Travel in paradise? Alright. See. That's it, we can do it. I don't mind, hold on. Let me just in case it's copyright, I got a timestamp. Okay. Oh gosh, this is definitely copyright, I feel it. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty confident this is copyright. Nice. You're not moving on my screen. Okay. Nice. Ah, oh, fuck. Fuck, we missed one. Oh gosh. That's cool. I'm scared. No. I can't. What the fuck? Alright. Fucking fake. Nice. Alright, can go to sleep in peace knowing that I have 3 snipers left and that's it. Nice. Alright. How does the game save? Just on its own? Okay. The heck is that? Oh. We could go to the store again, right? Does he add new stuff, or we have to wait until we encounter him again?
Hello!
Ah, I thought the same stuff. I want that festival demon. No, I don't have enough bells. Oh, man.
Zimzooms is the place to spend your collectibles on wonderful new costumes.
I'm good. So in your main file, that's what you're up to?
Too powerful here. You should go back and complete the path up the mountain.
Where does this take? Oh, what the fuck? How many levels we have besides that one? 1, 2, and then that would make 3. Does this go to a new world? Oh, 1, 2, and then whatever this is. All right, that was fun. Played for almost 2 hours already. A lot of running back turbos, but it's worth it. That's good. Also, the nightly energy is 1 of 1 for this world. We got it, which was that cube. And orbs, we have 26 out of 48. And then prizes, 20 out of 44. That's cool. At least it tells you your total, like your grand total for everything. That's cool. Game is mad fun.